Hi, I'm Tam Franz from Queer Eye, and I'm going to be going through the remaining Fab Five members' thirsty picks, the most thirsty picks. Jonathan Van Ness, also known as JVN, he feels like he has so much to share with the world, including your half-naked body. I would like to know who took this picture. It is incredibly sexy. I'm hoping it was a boy because the way you're looking at him is making it look like you want to devour him completely. Yes, I know it seems innocent enough, but it's very sexual and I can't quite concentrate when I'm focusing on your sexual moves. Haramo Brown. That boy is one of the most infuriating people I've ever met because of this. It's usually around about 7 o'clock and he chooses to eat candy. He is always thirsty, but he refuses to drink water. He drinks Coke, and yet he still has this six-pack. Is it unjust? To summarize, I'm jealous of Caramo Brown, and I want to be Caramo Brown. You also need to post more topless pictures because the world is dying to see it. I mean, this one with the suspenders, if you can do this like on the monthly minimum, the world would be very grateful for it. So thank you, please and thank you. Anthony Porofsky. He is the ultimate thirst trapper. Anthony, I'm assuming, had many people on the beach also, but they probably decided to leave when he took his clothes off and was left in his Speedo. I wouldn't want to be seen on a beach if he was on a beach. Anthony is not just a snack in this picture. He is the whole meal, and that meal is feeding an entire village. As I'm zooming in, and I know you all are zooming in on his thirst traps, I do see more of his package than I would care to see because he is practically my sibling at this point. If you see only this up during a scene, I promise you it's because one of us has our hand up the other person's top and we're playing with the nipples trying to make each other laugh. We call him calamari nipples. Bobby Burke is the only one of us who is decent enough to not post vulgar thirst traps. He's the only one who doesn't need to sell himself that way, and I appreciate it very much. He's taken the classy route. Bobby Burke does a thirst trap in a different way. He uses his eyes. He knows his angle, and it's this, which is low and very, very focused on the eyes. Tan France, in my opinion, is the most highly skilled of all of them when it comes to social media. He's very savvy. He posts pictures that people connect so strongly with. None of those things are true. I just think I'm gonna post whenever I want. And if I want to post topless, I will, but that's so rare that I do. Okay, here's the thing. I did not post this as a thirst trap. It was meant to be an artistic shot, and I'm sure, and I know that Anthony tells me that every time he posts something, and I think, yeah, whatever, that's not true. But truly, I posted this as like a more artsy shot. That's it, we out. I don't actually remember how you wanted me to end it. I just did it my way. Great.